I am telling you. Sometimes people come and ask me that. People who are assisting me, helping me in the administration, they come and ask, Swamiji, these people who abuse Sangha and Swamiji, they are doing so much of bad and telling straight lies. Even that is auspicious. Please understand. For us, everything is auspicious. For them, it may be inauspicious. But for us, everything is auspicious. How? I will not explain that logic to you now. Because the people who are abusing, if they know this understanding, they will get so frustrated. Understand one thing. I'll tell you a deep secret. A common man does not enjoy good news. Listen carefully. Only brilliant people, seekers, seek and reach my feet. Common men are has deep taste for violence, vengeance, anger and negativity. So when some negative news is spread and they hear few times continuously some negative news, they try to search, Google, find. They get hooked. Over. They get connected. Otherwise, how will you justify just in last few weeks, 9,000 subscribers have increased in YouTube. I'm surprised. We have not done any promotion. I tell you, abusers get punished. Kalabhairava deals with them. All that is one side. It is inauspicious for them, but not for us. Anybody who soaks into this powerful cognition, whatever is happening is auspicious. First of all, that powerful cognition fellow, you will not have violence inside. And you will not be doing anything wrong. You will be living as Paramashiva. When somebody tries to attack you, they only create karma. It's not that you have some karma because of that they are coming near. No, they create karma for themselves. You live in a pure Paramashiva space.